Workers at petroda filling stations across Lusaka have downed tools to press for better working conditions. A check at Kasangura Road, Makishi Road and Katimamulio Road filling stations revealed that the workers had not reported for work. However, the protesting workers converged at Petroda Makishi Road, where they pressed management for salary increments and contracts.
But since we started up to this time, there is no salary increment. So we are now crying hard that the Petroda management has to change.
If you have gone for on off, you have found that you are fired. So we want to change this system of firing people. They must give us 5 years contract. That's what we want.
We don't get loans. How is your job going to be secured if you happen to be like that? We also need advanced salaries. Each employee should be given advanced salaries.
And Petroda Zambia General Manager Saidi Omar has urged all protesting workers to go back for work as management is studying their grievances.
We're forward, let them start work and we look at the demand. If it is not solved, we will see. There were things which you can do, we'll do it. The things which hire management to take action, they will take action. But the things which we can do it here, we can do it.
Meanwhile, Emmasdale Police Station officer in charge, Robert Makwerere, was almost roughed up by the protesting workers when he showed up at the protest.
Give me a minute.
Why?
So what minute? What minute?
What minute?
There's no act of violence.
After 5 minutes of talks, the workers assured the officer that they would be peaceful throughout their protest.